Hello students, good day to you all. In previous video, we have seen the rules for Roman numerals. Now, how to apply the rules in 1 to 20 numbers. 1. I is the symbol used for 1. 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. I can be repeated 2 times or 3 times. So, 2 double I. We have seen that I can be repeated 2 times or 3 times. So, 3, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 triple R. Now, 4. Can you repeat I 4 times? No. 4, 5 minus 1, 4. V is the symbol used for 5. Write R on its left hand side. Subtract I's value from V's value. So, 5 minus 1, 4. 4, I, V. Next, 5. V is the symbol used for 5. 6. 5 plus 1, 6. 5, V. 1, I. 6, V, I. 7. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 5 V. 2 C double R. So V double R. 7 V double R. Now 8. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 5 C here V. So write V. 3, where you have written 3? Here, triple R. So, V triple R. 8, V triple R. Now, 9. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. You all know students, we use symbol X for 10. So, 10. X. Now write I on its left hand side. Subtract the value of I from X. So 10 minus 1, 9. 9 I X. Last one is 10. X is the symbol used for 10. Now 11. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. 10 X. So 11 X I. Student, write these numbers in Roman numerals in your notebook. In next video, we will solve problem set 1. Thank you.